What is the true meaning of yoga?
Doing physical exercises is not yoga. The word yoga comes from yuj dhatu.
Yuj means to link or to connect.
The process of linking the individual soul with the super soul, God, is called yoga. It is not mechanical linking.
By following spiritual discipline, we get linked to God.
This linkage is eternal, as our relation with God is eternal. That is called yoga.